Yeah, messed up. Let's get into it. So, I know I made a video yesterday about the attack from Mars. Arcade 1-Up Pinball Table is going live at Best Buy. Unfortunately, by the time I uploaded that video and got it up, I think within a couple minutes, I think they had already sold out, and I know a lot of people were upset about that. I actually held out and didn't purchase it because I have the pre-order in for the Marvel Pinball. What we're going to get into today is the game list for the Attack from Mars table. So I obviously preferred that table. That's the one that was more interesting to me. The Star Wars is a little bit intriguing, but the fact that they have the sequel characters on it makes me not want that table, period. And it was actually going to be a Christmas present for my kids, and they wanted the Marvel one. So I went with them on the Marvel one just because it was supposed to be a Christmas present. Which then obviously got delayed, and now we are in February, and it's still not out. So I still have my pre-order in at GameStop for that one. And I know people have been talking. I know pinball fans who are more familiar with these tables really wanted this Attack from Mars one, and I was aware of that. I just did not spend too much time with the tables or really go take my time to go look at each table one by one. And I finally did, and that's what we're going to, talk about. So you can, and I just did the pinball, was it Pinball FX3, is that what it is? Pinball FX3, yeah, so you can get that on, I did it on the PS4, which I've had it on there for a while, but you can get it on, I think, Switch and probably Xbox and PC, and you can, it's free to download. And then you can go and you can get the demo for all these tables, which allows you to play about a minute and a half. You can do about a minute and a half, then start over, do a minute and a half. So you get a minute and a half play time, per time you try it. So I went through and played every table, and that's what I'm going to show you today, is just all these tables. And, man, the Attack from Mars table I knew was good, but the rest of the tables on here are just as good, if not better. And it just blew me away. It's to the point now to where if I'm hoping that they get a restock before they ship my Marvel pinball, because if so, I'm gonna order it and then drop my Marvel. Being that everything is, you're locked out of everything right now, we're waiting on restocks for all these tables, I'm not going to drop a pre-order because I do want to get a pinball this year. And I may end up just getting two. We'll see. But regardless, these tables are fire. So those of you who or more knowledgeable about pinball. Like, I love pinball, but I just have not played a whole lot. I just know I've been wanting a pinball table for a long time, but I just have not done the research on the tables. This one is good. So for those of you that are upset that you didn't get your pre-order yesterday, I feel for you. I was sitting there looking at it, could have pressed clicked an order, and I just didn't. Now I know. Now I know. So next time, hopefully I'm better prepared. But we're going to go through and just do all the tables. I'm just going to do the minute and a half demo playthrough where it does the overview of the table, and then I'll just play a minute and a half. And yes, my gameplay sucks. I'm not good at pinball. I realize that. But I'll put chapters down so you can click through and check out each table. But I definitely encourage you to check out if you're not sure what table you're getting, or if you think you want the Marvel or the Star Wars one, I would encourage you to at least check out some of these tables, and it may change your opinion like it did mine. But that's it. Enjoy the video. Hopefully it's helpful to some of y'all, and see you in the next one. Later.
Business reports are coming in from all over the world. The Earth is under attack. An attack from Mars!
You cannot defeat our force field. save the Brandenburger Tour. Return the mail, soldier.
You're gonna talk, or you're gonna fish! Thank you.
rib of that bulldozer from the street. You have destroyed my taxi cab.
Hurry, hurry, hurry! Step right this way!
some sand.
Oh, Master, I am ready to obey. That was wicked. Spin the lamp to light a wish.
Thank you.
Great. Now you need the weather vane.
Now you need the hair dryer.
Now get the weather vane.
Don't listen to him. Get the hair dryer.
King of Pain, welcome to my kingdom.
Well, let's see what we've got here.
Bring it on!
We squish your-